Somewhere far away, among endless seas and highest mountains, lies a magic land. There is hardly any other place in the world where life itself could be so infinitely blissful. And thus the carefree days went on, rolling into years and centuries. There was no omen of the approaching calamity. Until one day, in an instant, a land full of life turned into a lifeless desert. The sky went black from heavy clouds. Rivers froze from piercing cold. Trees perished. What happened? What is the cause of this disaster? Is there a way to save the once blooming fairy tale valley? There, in the old tower of an old castle, lives a wise mage. Only he knows the answers to these questions.
I welcome thee, my friend. You've been sent by Providence. I hope you can help. The ancient precepts prescribing the wise use of the mightiest powers of nature have been broken. Now, all the four elements are raging. The magic altars have been destroyed. Earth. Fire. Air. And water. Only you can save this once wonderful world. Learn the power of the elements with the help of four books of magic and bring back hope to those who have lost it. A long way lies ahead of you, but you will have the help of your new friend and aide, this forest fairy. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.